Probably should drink some water.
Hell yeah, this graveyard shift is killing me. Oh, we need to.
Early risers. Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
We can't start the engine, not without attracting a lot of attention. Kate, you steer. The rest of us are gonna get behind the truck and push. See if we can't get some distance between us and them. Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Huh? I'm just saying.
You know, I'm just trying to keep you safe, don't you?
Yeah, but...
But nothing. You want to keep doing stuff like this, you gotta learn how to follow directions.
Don't think those guys will be able to hear the engine all the way over here. I put it in neutral. Couldn't find an ignition key in there. Guess you'll have to hotwire it. Try not to shock yourself.
Shit. I'll need something to strip the wires.
They left all their supplies lying around. Bet there'll be some tools out there somewhere. Just try to hurry, okay?
Fucker.
Almost there. Keep an eye out while I get it started, okay?
I'll check on the guys in the office.
Clem and I will look out for walkers.
Okay. Here goes. Wire cutter should help with this.
Yeah, but... Okay. What does green do? Orange, red and white. So would it go to... Orange and red and white? Green is just... I don't know. Let's find out.
Battery to the ignition. Let there be light.
Oh, shit. Shit. Can I do this over?
The square is a couple of blocks away. This is a good place to wait.
Do we have enough gas?
I'm not about to turn the engine off again.
What now?
We wait for Ava to call us on the walkie.
So, nothing for us to do but sit and watch the sun come up.
Well, I know we've got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
It's a card game. Come on, it's fun.
It's nice to be driving around with a couple kids in the back seat again. Really takes you back, doesn't it? Just you and me and Gabe and Mari. Better times.
It hurts too much to think about. Even now, it's like I can't get Mari out of my head sometimes. Her voice, how smart she was, how kind.
I understand.
Gotcha.
Oh, come on. That's not even a good rule.
Still gotcha.
Guess he stopped playing it cool with her.
Hmm?
In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine. He likes her. You get it?
Well, okay, I sort of am. Okay, so I'm gonna deal in the pile in the middle.
I like it. Love is optimism. It means he's still hoping for something better.
Yes. You're kidding.
I like that. It's so normal, you know? Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid, there's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet, but to feel something that intensely for another person, kind of like the best drug there is.
Hey, the falling in love is the easy part.
It's the staying in love part that'll really mess you up. It's unfair, that's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know? I wish I could have given them that. Him and Mari, both.
All the wishing in the world isn't gonna change what the world is now. Nobody gets to be a kid anymore. Hell, you're lucky if you get to grow up.
You're right. I know you're right. I hope you know, Javi, having you there with me, right by my side, all this time, that's what made the difference.
I'm just not that into you. I'm sorry.
You're so sure of what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have. But you didn't.
I'm here so I can set an example for people. For Gabe especially. Someone to be proud of. Someone who sticks around.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments, you and I. And they're always a little hot and a little confusing, and maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all. But before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know, whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated, but do you feel the same way? I'd really like to know. Before things get crazy. We might not get another chance. No pressure or anything, alright? Well, maybe I should have stayed quiet.
I'm sorry, Kate.
Oh, God.
I just can't see it between us.
So, all those times.
No, that's
stuff,
icky.
I was just imagining it.
I didn't say anything.
Years together, on the road. The looks. The hints of something more.
David's not just some guy in our lives. He's my brother. I don't see him being okay with this, ever. I can't do that to him.
So, you're saying you do feel something.
It doesn't matter, Kate. It can't go anywhere.
I guess
A part of me always knew you didn't feel the same way. God knows I pushed you a couple
times. Well, they have
times,
to wait for Ava.
You always said no. I guess I have to finally listen.
Javi, it's an execution over here. She's planning to hang David in
oh,
front
I was
of the
right.
whole crowd. You've got to get over here now. Don't bring the truck. If they see it, they'll kill him right away. If you can just get into the square.
Shit. We got to get over there. Now. Keep the walkie close by. We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Really, you're gonna be butthurt about this?
The square and pick us up. Come on, Kate. You and I both know this is stupid.
This is hard enough as it is, Javi. The smartest thing for us to do is just get some distance from each other.
Just stay out of sight. We'll be in touch as soon as we can.
Nothing else from Ava?
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
It sounded like Ava got cut off by something. Or somebody. Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into. Like, is the whole plan shot? Or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
I'm getting a little worried about Ava. Something must have gone wrong. Something must have happened.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
You ready?
We just have to remember, not everyone in Richmond is a bad person.
You're right. We're not trying to hurt anyone out there.
At least, not anyone
yeah.
who's on our side.
I knew they were building a fucking gallows. Gallows, whatever. Whatever it's called.
David Garcia has to be punished for what he's done.
Shit.
We can't wait for the others, can we?
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle. Strong council, strong community. But, unfortunately, the actions of one of the members of that council, our security expert, David Garcia, have put us all
She's
in...
She's lying to all of you!
I'm sorry to have to show you this. Truly, I am. But you all need to see. Just look what he's done. David ordered his brother and the rest of his people to kill our doctor. And they were happy to do it. Is this who we want in charge? Someone this
I didn't think
that
would come back to bite me in the ass.
Cruel? Not if I have anything to do with it.
I can't believe this is really happening. She's gonna kill him. She can't do this to him. He's kept him safe.
Try to keep you cool. Joan's smart. But we're smarter. We just have to be careful.
We can't screw this up, Javi.
Javier! I heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why don't you come on up here? Show your face to everyone. I'm sure these people would like to hear what you have to say.
Happy to. Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you. We both know you killed Dr. Lingard. Why, Javi? Why would you do that to us? The only surgeon in a 100-mile radius, but you didn't care about that.
Lingard saw what was happening in Richmond, what you were trying to do, and he didn't want any part of it. He asked me to spare him the sight of all this. You ask me? He's better off.
Sorry if I don't take your word for it. Too bad you killed the only man who could back up your story. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor.
Oh, great.
Isn't that right, Eleanor? We did. She said you were coming here to rally the people against me. Convince them that I was no good for Richmond. Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off. Considering it's all of us against the three of you.
And that's exactly what I'm planning to do.
Appreciate the honesty, which makes this so much harder. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long. Bring them out!
Get away from me!
You're making a mistake.
Ava!
Oh no.
They had them this whole time.
David wanted to tear this whole place down.
Yeah,
he told
she did.
His people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean.
And she probably still trip
really
out because
ride into town
he loves
and
her, and he told her that, and she doesn't want to be with him.
Own damn weapons, something like that. I can't just let it go. You've put me in a no-win situation here, so I'm going to do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crime. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
No!
Hell no!
Joan! Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
If you're gonna punish anyone, it should be me, not them.
So ready to sacrifice yourself for others. Don't worry, Javi. I'm not through with you yet.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to kill all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it? All eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys?
What?
Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend? Or your brother's lieutenant?
Oh, come on! This is fucking stupid!
You can't be serious. God damn you, Joe.
I don't know what to
do.
Do
the right thing, Javi.
How could you do this?
Trip has to live. He's invaluable.
Son of a bitch.
Javi, what the fuck is wrong with you?
You're not making David happy. But I respect you for sticking up for your own people. Shoot him.
Wait! I said Trip should live!
You did, but there's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
You can't do this!
Fucking figures.
I can do anything I want. You brought this on yourself. Do it.
Wait! No!
No!
Oh
my God. They really shot him.
God damn it.
Now, David, it's your turn.
I can't believe it. This isn't how we do things. This is madness. Stop her, Clint. Is this the process you trusted?
No.
Think about this, Hobbit. You know what's gonna happen here. You ready for that?
We don't murder in Richmond. We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully. Don't listen to them, Javi. They're fucking butchers, all of them. Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will. Let me out of here. I'll tear her apart.
We're leaving. All of us. Right now.
I didn't say you could go.
It doesn't matter if you did. This is how it needs to happen.
We'll be right back.
believe any of you. Take your deal and shove it.
They're liars, Clint. All of them.
One step closer and I kill him. I swear I will.
Go ahead and shoot then. I warned you. They can't be trusted.
What the fuck? Come on, Dave. Stop a second and think about this.
You think Joan will agree to anything you say? You trust her, even for a second. You're gonna end up like your friend over there.
Right.
Okay. Dad needs us. We gotta get out there.
He needs you, not me. Go on.
Thanks.
Well,
oh God!
Javi, you've got to get over there before.
Jane!
Why is everything so fucked up?
Because it's The Walking Dead.
I know, but still. You and 22% didn't share Kate's feelings? Wow. That's Eleanor's fault, too, that he died. What do you mean?
A lot of your choices were all annoying.
I wonder why. What does that mean? Did I make better choices?
I mean, I don't know, because I don't know how the other decision we're gonna go.